The mall has a lot of exciting things going on in the future. I've seen some blueprints. It's pretty exciting.
The mall's put a lot into this, and so to celebrate some change.
The amount of progression and change that's happening in the mall, we're very excited.
There's a Whole Foods opening up. There's a bunch of stores coming in.
I think this is going to be really good for our community and something to look forward to and something to be excited about.